The time must come when evil will destroy itself. I will not live to see that day. But you might, my son. And that is why you have been brought to Shangri-La. For when the day comes that the world begins to look for a new life, it is our belief that they will find their reservoir of hope here. So here we shall stay with our books and our music and our meditations. Here we shall be to guide the footsteps of a weary people. Here we shall be with our way of life, based on one simple rule: be kind. And it is our hope that our brotherly love will then spread throughout the world. And when the strong have devoured each other, then, at last, the meek shall inherit the earth. I am tired now, my son. Will you come again?
Yes, I will.